Sadashiva gave you 5D life. Length, breadth, depth, time, space. Gadgets have reduced it into 2D life. Length, breadth, that's all. All your emotions awakened, agitated, goes through the ups, downs, gives you a kind of a pseudo feeling you are living your life without acting. That is one of the worst thing happened to humanity. When somebody cries in the screen, you are satisfied about crying. When somebody laughs in the screen, you are satisfied about laughing. When all the navarasas needed to keep your blood alive, needed to keep you emotionally alive, you go through just with the 2D screen without getting involved. Understand, if you get involved, even if you cry, that will be completion. If you get involved and your whole body laughs, that will be an amazing ecstasy.